Hello and welcome to OptinMonster. Adding OptinMonster to your site is easy. You can even use Google Tag Manager to implement our embed code. Google Tag Manager is just one option for adding OptinMonster's embed code to your site. We offer many platform-specific guides to help you get started quickly. In this video, I'll show you how to embed OptinMonster on your site using Google Tag Manager. But first, if you haven't done so already, be sure to hit that subscribe button and notification bell. Now, let's get started. From the Workspace screen in Google Tag Manager, select Add New Tag. Type a title, and then select the Tag Configuration section to view the tag type menu. Scroll down and select Custom HTML. Now, we need to grab the account-wide embed code from OptinMonster, so in a new browser tab, navigate to the Publish screen for one of your campaigns. Select the Any Website Embed option and copy the account-wide embed code provided. Next, head back over to Google Tag Manager and paste the embed code into the custom HTML field. Expand the Advanced Settings section and select Once Per Page from the Tag Firing Options menu. Next, select the Triggering section. Because we're using the account-wide embed code, we recommend configuring the tag to fire on all pages of your site and controlling where on your site the campaign appears through the Campaign Builder's display rules. Select Save and then select Submit. To help track changes, add a version name, including what you changed, specifically that you've added the account-wide OptinMonster embed code. When you're finished, select Publish. And that's it. If you have any questions, browse through our helpful documentation, or for further assistance, you can submit a support ticket and we'd be happy to help.